Brotherhood of the Eternal Light, Teaching the Western Mysteries. Kabbalistic guided meditation for every day. Open and activate your energy centers. A Sephiroth meditation. In this guided meditation for every day, you will get to know the energy centers of your astral body. The spiritual organs of your aura will be activated in this meditation and filled with creative energy. This guided meditation is based on the principles of the Sephiroth and ancient teachings and techniques of the Western mystery tradition and the Kabbalah. You should not drive or operate machinery while listening to this meditation. Do not forget to mute your phone. And now we start the meditation. Make sure that you can remain undisturbed for the next 30 minutes. Sit or lie down in a comfortable position, or choose your usual meditation posture. Briefly tense all the muscles of your body, and then relax again. You can take a deep breath now. Hold your breath for a moment, and then exhale. Breathe slowly and evenly. With every breath, you can allow yourself to feel the relaxation more and more, and to enter into an inner meditative state, all by yourself. You can allow yourself now to focus your attention entirely on this meditation. Nothing else is important for now. Just allow yourself to follow the sound of my voice, because with each word you can relax more and more deeply, in order to perceive the energy centers within you more and more clearly. I wonder if you knew that activating the energy centers of the Sephiroth has a huge potential. A potential even greater than activating the chakras. The energy centers or spiritual organs of a human being correspond to the Sephiroth on the Tree of Life. They are also in your body and in your aura. And while you hear my voice, you can relax more and more deeply. And allow yourself to look forward to feeling the energy centers within you, while I tell you more about them. The Tree of Life is a universal symbol, similar to a mandala. It is, among other things, a comprehensive depiction of spiritual principles. Essentially, the Sephiroth correspond to the chakras we know from Eastern mystery traditions. Unlike the chakras, which are activated on the etheric plane, the activation of the Sephiroth takes place on the astral plane. Activating the Sephirotic energy centers and the astral aura has an even greater potential than activating the chakras. This is because the Sephiroth are activated on the astral plane, which means they affect both the etheric and the material body. The chakras, however, belong to the etheric aura, which is part of the material plane, and therefore they have a lower efficiency. By activating the energy centers in your aura, you can generate the necessary creative energy within you to perform healing work, to charge or energize amulets and talismans, or consecrate objects, and much more. At the same time, this guided meditation supports your regeneration and relaxation. Let us now activate the Sephiroth of the middle pillar. Each of the Sephiroth has its own holy name. The intonation of the holy names in the Western mystery tradition and the intonation of the mantras in the Eastern mystery tradition are based on the same approach and technique. I will intone or vibrate each holy name for you to enable you to connect yourself even better with the inner powers of each energy center. Let us now begin with Keter, the crown center. Your crown center is right above the top of your head. I invite you to direct your inner senses to your own crown center now. Imagine a sphere of pure white light appearing above your head. With every inhalation, let the sphere of bright, pure white light become more and more perceptible to your inner senses. The crown center corresponds to the spiritual principle of Keta. Keta means crown. In Keta, everything is one and everything is inseparably connected. When I intone the holy name of Keta for you in a few moments, you can easily perceive with your inner senses how your crown center of clear white light shines clearly, brightly, and pleasantly, and within you a deep consciousness of connectedness can emerge, allowing you to perceive that you are an integral part of this infinite, all-encompassing unity of Keta. The eternal being. Allow yourself to feel the beautiful and pleasant feeling of being connected with everything there is, more and more clearly. You can deepen the feeling more and more within you. You are one with everything, and everything is one with you. Now you can take some time for yourself to fully conceive this deep, fulfilling, all-encompassing connection with all being within yourself. Let the white, radiant light of Keta fill your aura, your whole being, and your complete presence. Dot. The throat center. Your throat center is at the height of your throat or neck with your larynx in the middle. When you are ready, turn your inner senses to your throat center. Imagine a sphere of silver light gently nestling around your larynx. With every inhalation, you can make this sphere of silver light more and more perceptible to your inner senses. The throat center corresponds to the spiritual principle of Dart. Dart means gnosis or knowledge, because in Dart, wisdom becomes certainty. In Dart, the divine male and the divine feminine principles meet. On our plane, Dart is a transformation point through which the vibrational frequencies of the higher planes communicate to our consciousness. While I intone the holy name of Dart for you, you can allow yourself to perceive with your inner senses how your throat center of silver light shines even more clearly and pleasantly, and how positive and inspiring insights can arise within you.
Yeah.
Allow yourself to let the beautiful feeling of connection with the higher principles come more and more present and more obvious within you. With every breath, you can let your perception of the transformative divine potential and the silver light of your throat center fill you. From now on, you may take some time to open yourself more and more for higher insights and for integrating them into your life. Feel the potential of this transformative power that can enable you to make positive changes and further developments in your life. Let the silver light of the sphere of gnosis penetrate your whole aura. Tiferet, the solar center. Your solar center is at the level of your heart and solar plexus. When you are ready, turn your inner senses toward your solar center. Imagine a sphere of golden light located approximately between your chest and your stomach. With every inhalation, you can let the sphere of golden light become more and more perceptible to your inner senses, and allow the harmonizing golden light to fill your heart and your solar plexus more and more with each breath. The solar center corresponds to the spiritual principle of Tiferet. Tiferet means beauty, because Tiferet is the beauty of balanced harmony. In our plane, Tiferet is a pure consciousness which balances out the polarities. Tiferet is also the sphere of healing. While I intone the holy name of Tiferet for you, you can allow yourself to easily perceive with your inner senses how your solar center of golden light shines more and more distinctly, and even more brightly and pleasantly. And how you can develop a balanced, positive consciousness. Let the feeling of being an integral part of this healing and harmonizing potential increase and grow within you. Breath, you can allow yourself to open yourself more and more to this harmonizing and healing energy. Let the golden light of Tiferet shine from your solar center in and around you. Feel how this healing, harmonizing golden light flows through your whole aura. Deep within you is the awareness that the power of your solar center can lead you to more harmony, true love, and inner healing. Yesod, the generative center. The generative center is at the level of the sexual organs. When you are ready, turn your inner senses towards your generative center. Imagine a sphere of violet light forming in the middle of your hip. With every breath, let the sphere of violet light become more and more apparent to your inner senses. The generative center corresponds to the spiritual principle of Yesod. Yesod means foundation, because Yesod is the astral matrix of the material world. On our level, Yesod corresponds to the subconscious. Yesod is also the sphere of the collective unconscious. While I intone the holy name of Yesod for you, you can allow yourself to feel with your inner senses how your generative center of violet light shines more and more clearly and pleasantly, and how the deep and wonderful feeling of your creative potential can simply grow within you.
Shaddai.
Allow yourself to open yourself more and more to the creative impulses. With every breath, let the purple light of Yesod shine brighter and wider from your generative center and feel your creative power being activated. Deep within you is the potential of the creative power through which your positive gifts for the world can achieve a form. The more intensively you turn towards your creative power, the more it is available to you. From your pelvis, the violet powerful light of Yesod shines and fills your aura. Malchut, the Earth Center. Your Earth Center is beneath the soles of your feet. When you are ready, turn your inner senses toward your Earth Center. Imagine a sphere of multicolored light becoming bigger beneath your feet, giving you a calming and reassuring feeling. You are standing on the stronghold of the world of the four elements. In the Earth Center beneath your feet, you can perceive the colors of the elements in their earthly form. Lemon yellow, olive green, rust red, and black. With every breath, simply allow the sphere of multicolored light to become more and more perceptible to your inner senses. The Earth Center corresponds to the spiritual principle of Malchut. Malchut means kingdom, for Malchut is the principle of manifestation in the material world. On our plane, Malchut corresponds to the earthly world with its tangible forms and its laws of nature. While I intone the holy name of Malchut for you, allow yourself to perceive with your inner senses how your Earth Center of lemon yellow, olive green, rust red, and black light shines pleasantly and more clearly, and how a deep and profound feeling can arise within you that you are an integral part of manifestation and of earthly existence. You can now allow yourself to become more and more aware of the fact that the manifestation and the earthly world are the result of everything you think, everything you are, everything that you feel, and everything that you do. The more you are aware of your responsibility and your influence in the manifest world, the more you can positively influence it. What positive influences do you want to realize in the world? Deep within yourself, you will become more and more aware of the great potential within you to use your inspired deeds and your positive works to make the world a better place. Now, Just take some time to internalize your thoughts, inner impressions, and insights about the spiritual energy centers in your aura. You can open yourself once again to the positive, valuable energy of all the holy Sephiroth, while allowing yourself to let them shine brighter and clearer and to fill your aura with their holy, radiant light and potential. Feel how the energies and powers of the Sephiroth can become more and more available to you at any time. And I do not know whether you become more aware of all the positive influences and meanings of the Sephiroth with each inhalation, or whether they simply anchor themselves more and more deeply into your subconscious with every exhalation. Now that all the holy middle pillar spiritual centers have been activated and firmly anchored in both your consciousness and the different levels of your aura, it is time to return to your everyday consciousness. Now you begin to feel again the room around you and the ground under your feet. I do not know if it is more comfortable for you to open your eyes while deeply breathing in, or if you prefer to open your eyes while calmly exhaling. As you open your eyes and return to the room, you carry within you the wonderful potential of this meditation. To ground yourself again, you can now have a drink or a snack. If you want to, make some notes on the insights you gained during your meditation in your diary. If you want to tell us about your experiences with this guided meditation, we look forward to your comments. Tell us how you experienced the meditation. Tell us also about your insights and realizations. In this video, we have presented you with a simple, basic, yet powerful meditation on the Sephiroth on the Pillar of Consciousness on the Tree of Life. This meditation is based on the middle pillar exercise. If you would like to learn a more elaborate version of the middle pillar technique developed in the Brotherhood of the Eternal Light, visit our Refuah training by Salomo Baal Shem, a system of spiritual healing based on the Kabbalah and the Western mystery tradition. Links to the videos about each of the Sephiroth and to our website on Refuah as taught by Salomo Baal Shem, to our free online courses and forums, and our website with lots of information about Kabbalah and meditations can be found in the video description. If you enjoyed this meditation, please give us a like and subscribe to our channel. See you!